78,000. So I was wrong. Now we have a problem. Well, let's measure some more bearings. These should be all the same part number. And I think these might be MAC bearings. $997, give or take a piece of plastic. Needle rollers. I just wish this little slip told me exactly what they were for. I think up there it says MAC at the very top, but I guess I could look the part number up one day. What do y'all think? MAC bearings? Hummy bearings. They look tiny. Too tiny. These are really big. About 95 on them. So these are all the same. So I was wrong, you guys. Now, next question is, what did I do with that single bearing? Let me hold on, y'all. Or, y'all hold on. I'll be right back. Alrighty, plan B, fellas. We now have a part saw. These parts are cleaner too, so why not? Whoa! Hey, give it to me.
What is it?
Yep, thank you, thank you, thank you. Your Lego head. Thank you, kind sir. You are a scholar and a gentleman.
What?
High five? Bah. Give me some nuts. Come on.
Nuts.
Ah, come on. Hey. Bah. Hey, you gonna leave me hanging?
Bah. Don't leave that hanging.
Nuts?
Bah.
Nuts, nuts.
Nuts.
Yeah, here we go.
Yeah.
Ooh, you look strong on a poker bah. Either, buddy.
Oh,
I put all right. Enough antics. Run along and play, please. He says snah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hear him.
Ask Dad if you can have another one.
I just said give it to him, didn't I? Or didn't I?
You didn't.
Well, give it to him. It'll be just fine. That's what I bought him for him to chow's on. the hound. Okay, so we got a connecting rod now. There's our little pups that goes in the piston. Put them back there so we don't lose them along with them. All right, let's see if we got the correct number now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Awesome, we have 24 of these little suckers. Let's see if I do have this correct number. I might stick it in too. A little bit out here. Yep. That's a leftover bearing from my home light restoration that I need to get back to. On that, but anyhow, now for the fun part. And yes, these parts have been pre-cleaned here. The others I dropped the old ball on. Using just regular molly grease. Molly or lithium. Anyway, it's just a lightweight grease. Just enough to hold them in. My finger's a little too big for this project. And that is not what she said either. A little fuzzy there somewhere. That one ain't gonna stay. Another dab will do. Come on. Here we go. Oh, buddy, what's wrong? Don't be too loud, y'all. Triple. These don't appear to be any kind of directional. A lot of staining on this rod, but no real discoloration, so we should be pretty good. Hold on, y'all. Alright. Oh, forgot to cut the camera back on. Or telephone. the little more apt description. Seems to be a wild morning around here. Alright, so now we got our bearings and our rod and in our cap. What is it? Huh? What's wrong? Oh, hey, fix him a cup of juice. Or his other cup, something. Jolene, why'd you throw it away?
He gave it to me.
He didn't give it to you to throw away. Yeah. Hold on. Now for the interesting part. Getting all this in there. And figuring out which way this rod cap goes on, because they are broke or cracked. This is the, excuse me. Oh. Yep. I don't know how well that looks, but so. They go together like that. I'm probably gonna make a mess of everything just like that right there, and that, and that, and that, and that, and that, and what joy. Yeah, I love working on these things and doing this stuff, but this is the most aggravating part, I believe. Now, here's going to be the tricky part. Getting it to where y'all can see what I'm doing. Check again, make sure we're all in there, and kind of sorta in some kind of something. And I already done about boxed up here. I know y'all probably can't see because I can't neither. Yeah, I know. And for the handy dandy Allen. How loose those little critters. Yeah. Well. There's the one I need, I think. Yeah. Hello? Gotta get it in there. That one's a little snug. All the cracks seem to line up. Well, I wish I had a T-handle at the moment. Tough part is, I do somewhere. Must be up to something. He got quiet. One rod on one crankshaft. And the torque spec I use is about that much. Don't gotta kill them, but you want them tight. It appears I lied to myself earlier. This is a Koya Baron instead of the Torrington. This is what replaces it. B68, and I believe this is a B68 too. Yep. So here's our new connecting rod bearing. Excuse me, wrist pin bearing. Wow. He's very vocal this morning. Of course, he's always vocal. This one's a little bit more of a pain in the butt to get out. Hour and 10 minutes, and I think we had 25 on the other one. Did I do this a different way? I done forgot. Like so and so and so and dump it all out and make a mess again. We found the correct nut. You dibble up the little guy. I could probably get by without having to do this, but I like to think of it as reassurance. I don't think anybody likes tearing this stuff back apart. It's so cool. This simple. Yep. Yep. Yeah, he got water.